Hey guys, welcome back again. Today in this video I will show you how to fix your access is denied on your Windows 10. Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. So for this guys, you open the command prompt, go to start, type your command prompt and right click here, select the run as administrator. Now first here guys, type the command bootrec space forward slash fix boot. After you hit enter on your keyboard, next type the second command boot sect forward slash nt60 space sys and hit enter again on your keyboard. Next type the last command bootrec space forward slash fix boot after hit enter. Now close your command prompt and restart your computer. Hopefully it will fix your problem. So thanks for watching, please like, share and subscribe to my channel.